I'm not sure. I'm not a car driver, so yeah. Let's just say this might be 15 miles, 10. I don't know. When I met the traffic light, he's working at the green crossing, green guy light. So I'm trying to, like, I've already said. And then here's him today. Well, yesterday. He's gonna give you something crazy. It was like gone. Wait, I'll tell you what happened. Remember that I told you the car about the car nearly ran me over. He was sitting there wondering where I was, which is in front of my house. I came out of the shower at 20:47, doing like 1:00, midnight to 1:00 or 9:00 to 2:00. Take a video of this and post on YouTube channel to make sure there's a car. See, guy. Thank you. say that it was a total nightmare that the traffic hit someone. Watch this. Please don't. Like, please, so that traffic, the part of the traffic lights, because I think someone accidentally broke it. And then we could go crazy. I don't know. So this was good to the evidence of it. Let's just say that someone was sitting there. Still there when I do my story about that, and then at 12 at midnight it stopped. Still there, and now 1 or 2 it's gone, and I'm really, really comfortable. Let me show you what the travel looks like. Because if someone watching this, just be careful out there. That guy will bother me. Well, bother me and leave me alone, because I've watched the videos that when someone was really uncomfortable. And then, I don't mean to do that. I don't know what this does, because I heard it says holiday, but never mind that. When someone shows the video to the evidence, someone might get involved and tell someone to leave me alone, like get the text message and stuff like that. So I'll put the hashtag leave me alone. Like, someone out there was stalking me, also thought that, I don't know. I think she put Mr. or Mrs. Stalker. Special needs, okay? I'm special needs, and I'm 22 years old. I'm gonna learn what the crossroad is, okay? Okay, I think I'm doing that quick. I don't know if I control the wind or something. I was gonna say, hello, I'm 22 years old. Special needs. My phone just switched off. I was gonna say, I'm 22 years old. I'm special needs. Don't know how much hurt it gave me the pain. You see, my mom always protected.